Does it ever feel like you're too busy to get any work done? Does it ever feel like you spent half your day remaking an endless to-do list and digging a tunnel through a mountain of email and staring at a blank screen knowing you need to fill it but knowing you barely have enough time to write a single word, let alone a complete sentence or coherent thought? Work should bring about life, planting something, cultivating it, and watching it grow. Take a moment before you dive into whatever you have to do next. Put your feet on the ground. Drink a glass of water and actually notice what it feels like. Stop and breathe, reminding yourself to be fully present and aware of just this. And then go back to the to-do list, the mountain of email, the blank page. They haven't changed, but you have. So go make something that matters.